y-axis, where the x-axis is taken to be horizontal and the y-axis is taken to be vertical. When starting a program, the turtle will stand on the 0, 0 point. That means the horizontal value x is 0 and the vertical value y is 0. If we will tell the turtle to move forward 50, the turtle will stand on the point 0, 50. Move forward 50.